mattress firm as the team that drafted her, Emily Miller. Emily Miller has had an incredible year. The bad parts of the year is that her main horse got injured. She's on her backup horse that's going to need a little help as well. She is our Ram National Circuit Farmers Rodeo finalist and just turned in a good run at 15.88 for Emily Miller.